Welcome to the channel. This is the wildcard team selection video for the Champions League semi-final. We have now reached the semi-final of the Champions League, which will be contested over two legs. Manchester City vs Real Madrid, Liverpool vs Villarreal. We have been given 5 free transfers for this match day, however I will play my wild card because 8 of my players have been eliminated and 1 suspended. I will also like to have a fresh team for the semi-finals. Let's take a look at the transfers I will make using my wild card. For Lewandowski, I will bring in Luis Diaz. I believe he will be the one to start on that left side for Liverpool, as he was rested on the weekend. In midfield, I will transfer in Mahrez, Kevin De Bruyne, and Danjuma. In defense, I will have one player from each team, as I am not sure of how the matches will go. I'll bring in Laporte, Estupiñán, and Nacho. Nacho should be given the start as Real Madrid have a lot of defensive injuries. He's also the team's vice-captain. Now on my bench, I will transfer out Cancelo, who will be serving a first leg suspension. I will look to immediately bring him back in for the second leg. I will also bring in Lucas Vasquez of Real Madrid. He may be the one to play right wing back, but he still poses attacking threat and could get a return. Now for my final team. I will play a 3-5-2 formation for the first day. Remember, substitutions can be made if a player blanks or doesn't play. My captain for the first day will be De Bruyne. My goalkeeper will be Alisson, as I believe Liverpool may have the best chance for a clean sheet. Let's see how my team does. Comment down below thoughts for the semis as well as who your captain will be. Remember to like, share and subscribe.